Federal authorities are investigating after a man died at a construction site in West Austin. It happened yesterday afternoon along Courtyard Drive off of Loop 360. APD tells us tonight the construction equipment the 37-year-old man was operating rolled over and pinned him.